Hi friends, today I'm going to show you a new feature released by WhatsApp which recalls message which are sent by you. Sometimes it happens that you want to send a message to your friend and by mistake it goes to someone else, and at that moment you really feel you could, you know, pull this message back. Like in Outlook you can do that, but till now this feature was not available in WhatsApp. And it has happened to me also very so many times that I have sent message to the wrong person and that made me embarrassed. So this feature is really helpful, where the message is sent on WhatsApp can be recalled back and it can save you from embarrassment. So I'll quickly show you this, how to use this feature. So right now you can see on my mobile screen that I have sent a hi message to my friend, my idea. So I'll try to switch my camera back so that you can see that I have sent the same message to my Facebook friend. Let's see, I'll just switch the camera. So this is the WhatsApp of, you can say, my friend, and I have sent a message. I'll send one more message, something like just for test message, and you can see I have sent here and this friend has received the message. Sorry, the screen went off. Yes, you can see one test message. So now what you have to do over here, you can, I hope you can see my screen, just long press the message which you want. Go, you can see a recall feature is here right now, star recall translate. So I'll just recall my message. It gave me a pop-up, recall this message, you recall this message, and you can see the message was deleted. So this will save you from embarrassment. I'll show it once again. I'll just type something, a thanks. You can see this message has been sent. See, by mistake I just pulled out something else. I'll do one thing. Yeah, here it is. It says thanks and the message has been read. So I'm taking it back, long press, recall this message. And see, the message has been deleted. So thank you friends for watching this trick and I hope that helped you out. Soon WhatsApp will be adding this feature to all the WhatsApp available around the globe. Right now I think it has been rolled out. I have tested it on iOS and on Android. Both versions are working fine. And right now, it's time to say goodbye. Subscribe for more videos and tricks. Have a nice day.